made up of two neighboring settlements, located in the southwestern part of Anatolia, respectively within the boundaries of Antalya and Mala provinces, Xanthos Letun is a remarkable archaeological complex. It represents the most unique extant architectural example of the ancient Lycian civilization, which was one of the most important cultures of the Iron Age in Anatolia. The two sites strikingly illustrate the continuity and unique combination of the Anatolian, Greek, Roman, and Byzantine civilizations. It is also in Xanthos Letun that the most important texts in Lycian language were found. The inscriptions engraved in rock or on huge stone pillars on the site are crucial for a better understanding of the history of the Lycian people and their Indo-European language.